After Aminu Shagari apologized to Jonathan and blast President Muhammadu Buhari, see what Lord Jonathan said in reply. The third term House of Representatives member by name Aminu Shagari and the son of the former president of Nigeria Shehu Shagari, who reigned between 1979 and 1983 and was removed by the coup led by the present Nigerian president, has publicly done something that made people to open their eyes. He realized his mistake and decided to take this bold step without minding the reactions of the masses. View this below and read more. Let me use this opportunity to tender a public apology to former President Goodluck Jonathan and seek for forgiveness because I helped to divide the People's Democratic Party and bring down his government. But I have found out that what we thought about is stewardship and it was not entirely truth. I expect President Muhammadu Buhari to also ask for forgiveness, having found out that. I expect President Muhammadu Buhari to ask for forgiveness, having found out that most of the things he accused my dad and President Goodluck Jonathan administrations of are not true. Speaking on the current state of Nigeria, Aminu said that I am very disappointed in Buhari. He noted that Nigerians' only hope is in good governance. He clearly stated that it was a calculated act, which he was among those who masterminded it. In his comment above, he said that President Muhammadu Buhari should also for all the false allegations he led against the honest and hardworking man just to win the election. Apart from the rendered his disappointment on the president of Nigeria, who according to Aminu Shagari has not fulfilled the promise he made when he visited Bauchi for campaign. It says ill of the first citizens of such a great country to make promises which he knows will be hard to fulfill. But not measuring the weight of this disgrace and backbeating of this man, the good-hearted man Goodluck Jonathan responded politely to this young man because he has always stick to his words, as he said that his policy is to keep moving. Goodluck Jonathan said that he has no enemy and believes that no one can harm him without the permission of God. See the kind-hearted response of this great man, Goodluck Jonathan. Dear Honorable Aminu Shagari, thank you for your apology. However, I never took offense. My firm belief is that I am a pencil in the hand of God. Therefore, I have no enemies to fight because of my confidence that people can only do to me what God permits. I urge you to continue to emulate the humility of your father, Shehu Shagari, the late president, a former detribalist Nigeria. May God bless you. From Goodluck Jonathan. This response of this great man has made people to re-examine their conscience, and if we all emulate this, this country would be a better place. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Wow. Shehu Shagari's son has made the right decision for apologizing because he believes that then President Muhammadu Buhari will soon be leaving the seat in 2023. And you never can tell. Goodluck Jonathan can be the president again in 2023. This is why Aminu Shagari is apologizing to Goodluck Jonathan in case it happens. And there's no way they cannot meet each other. What if they met somewhere and Jonathan still had this in mind, that it was this Aminu Shagari, he was part of those that drove me out of my seat and said a lot of things about me, things I'd not even do, untruth things about me. So it's better that Aminu Shagari apologized to Glo Jonathan wholeheartedly before it's too late. Even Aminu Shagari is also telling President Muhammadu Buhari, he also asked President Muhammadu Buhari to apologize as well. But because of pride, President Muhammadu Buhari will never apologize. He believes that he's the leader. What if he leaves the seat in 2023? Will he still be carrying his shoulder as a leader? No. So why can't he just humble himself and apologize and let bygone be bygone? That is it. President Muhammadu Buhari has got a conscience and have God's fear in him, the fear of God in him, he will have just forget about pride and apologize, because he has made a terrible mistake. He has lied against ex-president Glo Jonathan because he wants to become the president. And this is not fair. He knows that everything he said was not about Glo Jonathan was not true. They were all lies. He knew quite all right, but now the secret has been leaked, and I know for sure that God will keep leaking these people's secrets one after the other. We don't know anything that is happening now, but there's nothing hidden under the sun. One day you might be hiding something, you might be doing things that you think nobody sees you, but God sees you. When God opens your eyes, then you'll be surprised, and wow, and people will be surprised at you. So this is kind of this kind of thing this person is doing, and this kind of person this person is. Oh God, look at what Pastor Sulaiman said about look at what he said about those that are sponsoring Boko Haram. That God revealed to him that those people sponsoring Boko Haram will be exposed very soon, and Nigerians will be surprised when they hear and see the person sponsoring Boko Haram and Ethmen. So that is what is going to happen to these people that are causing pains in the Concon. So viewers, what is your take on this news? You have heard what Shehu Shagari's son has just said, and the reply of Glo Jonathan concerning the message Aminu Shagari sent to him, a message of apology. And you find out, you see that Glo Jonathan is a simple man. He accepted the apology and did not bring himself higher than the way he is. So viewers, your comments concerning this news will be more appreciated if you can drop them below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish any new videos. Thank you.